morning students. How are you all? Good?
Yes.
Then okay, don't waste the time. We'll start. Okay. Tell me today's date and day. Today is 8. We are in the month of 11. Yes. Here is 2021. The day is Monday. Yes, no?
Yes.
Monday we have Hindi subject. Yesterday?
Yes.
I will revise till where we completed. Okay?
Yes.
Listen carefully. Where is Vyanjan Varna? Yes, no?
Vyanjan Varna. Yes.
Yes. Pahla akshar kya hai Vyanjan Varna? Ka. Yes. Ka se kya kya hai?
Ka se kalam.
Yes.
Then
ka.
Ka se kharkosh.
Then ga.
Ga se kya hai? Ga se gaal.
Then gha.
Gha se kya hai?
Ghar. Na. Use koi shabd nahi hai. Then cha.
Cha se kya kya hai?
Cha se chamach. Spoon. Yes.
Then next is cha.
Cha se kya kya hai?
Cha se
chatri.
Yes.
Then ja. Ja se kya hai?
Ja se
jahaj.
Then ja.
Second ja. Ja se kya hai?
Ja se
jhanda.
Then nya.
Use bhi koi shabd nahi hai. Then next is ta. Ta se kya kya hai?
Ta se tomato.
Then tha.
Tha se tatera.
Da.
Da se damaru.
Then dha.
Dha se kya hai?
Dha se do.
Na.
Use bhi koi shabd nahi hai. Then ta.
Ta se
tota.
Shitari.
Yes.
Then tha.
Tha se kya kya hai?
Tari.
Da.
Then dha.
Da se
deepak.
Dha.
Dha se dhanush.
Na. Na se naav. Yes. Till where we completed yesterday?
Yes.
Then we will start. Take out your Hindi textbook page number 24. Yes. Now here we have pa. Kya akshar ki hai? Pa. Kya hai?
Pa.
Pa se kya kya hai?
Pa se patan.
Kya hai?
Pa se patan.
Then pa se paani.
Paani?
Water. Okay. Patan means what?
Kite.
Okay.
Then pa se pari.
Pari means fairy.
Yeah.
Then pa se papita.
Kya hai
papita?
Papaya.
Yeah. Kya akshar ki hai?
Pa.
Pa se kya hai?
Pa se
patang.
Kya hai?
Pa se
patang.
Pa se
pani.
Pa se
pari.
Pa se papita. Okay. Yes. Then we see how to write pa.
See,
want to write like you. Okay, then here one standing line. Then your sleeping man. Touch it here. Pa. Kya hai?
Pa.
Like this. Okay. Pa. You see that?
Yes.
Pa se kya kya hai?
Pa se
patang.
Pa se
pani.
Pa se
pari.
Then pa se
papita. Okay. And next we have fa. Fa se kya kya hai?
Fa se
fal.
Kya hai?
Fal.
Fruits.
Okay.
Fruit.
Fa se fal.
Fa se
fatak.
Fatak means gate.
Okay.
Then fa se
kya hai?
Full gopi.
Kya hai?
Full gopi. Cauliflower.
Then fa se
full
flower.
Can.
Yes. Capture here.
Fa.
Fa se kya kya hai?
Fa se
fal.
Then fa se
fatak.
Fa se
Four gopi. Then far say four. Okay. Then we'll see how to write far. You see, you can write because you learned far. No? You want to write like this. Yachatriya far. Okay. So correct. Okay. Yachatriya far. Understanding children?
Yes.
Today, these two letters enough. Okay. What we learn today? Pa, pa. Okay. Pa. Kya hai pa se? Kya kya hai pa se?
Patan.
Pa se? Pani.
Pa se? Pari.
Pa se? Papita. Next. Pa. Pa se kya kya hai pa se? Fal.
Pa se?
Father.
And pa se?
Full gopi.
Pa se?
Full. Understanding?
Yes.
Then your homework. Yeah. Take out page number 18. 80. See here. See pa fa. Want to complete this page. Okay. Page number 18. Okay. Then need to write. Take out your Hindi notebook and write down ha. One full page. Okay. This is your homework. Understanding children?
Yes.
Then we learn papa. The next class we learn what we learn? Bha, ma. Okay.
Yes.
Then today till here enough. Okay. This much enough. Yes children?
Yes.
Okay. Then each and every children should complete your homework and send it to the group for correction and learn well. Okay. Because your S1 assessment is very very near. Okay, don't waste your time, children. You should learn well. Okay?
Yes.
Today, this much enough. Then we will meet you in the next class. Bye.